We've had a long history of working with the natural resources of Maine. Most people think of us as really being anchored in agriculture. We've expanded well beyond that, and also we continue to do the things we do in agriculture, but we're also working in water quality. We work in many aspects of food safety, food processing, those types of things. We also work with the aquaculture industry, as that's been growing here in Maine. We've been involved with waste management, with commercial composting facilities. We've worked in non-timber forest products and how those can become value-added businesses for the Maine economy. We've also done business education, and really we work with many natural resource business proprietors. For years, many people saw agriculture as an industry of the past and on decline, but that's really not true. Agriculture is a growth industry in Maine. Over the last decade, we've added over 1,000 farms. Maine has the most diversified agriculture in New England, and there's a farm gate value of $675 million a year. Retail, that's well over a $1 billion industry, employing thousands of Mainers. Our job is to help them be successful by managing risks. And so what we help them do is understand what are the new crops, what are the new technologies, what are the emerging pest issues, who can they talk to provide technical expertise to help them understand how they can better manage their farm to have a profit. In the potato industry, we've helped that industry save millions of dollars, over $20 million in the last couple of years, from the disease late blight, which many people equate with the Irish potato famine of the 1840s. It's still around, it's still very important, and it can cost that industry millions. That's an industry that employs over 6,000 people. The blueberry industry of Maine has tripled its production in the last 20 years because of applied research and extension work that comes from the University of Maine. This past year, many people were very concerned about the quality and safety of eggs. Many states had recalls. That didn't happen in Maine because the University of Maine partners with Maine state government, and we really have a safety net that helps test eggs so that we're producing quality products that are safe for consumers. We all want safe, quality food that is affordable, and to do that you've got to use a lot of science and you've got to be a smart business person.